All right. Welcome to my prime Jacob Ellsbury debut. All right, so this looks like a good card. Yeah, looks pretty good, I must say. I am currently working on the San Diego Padres. So I'll show you my team affinity here. So I'm slowly working my way to getting prime Manny Machado. So let us. Oh, okay. Let us do this. Filter San Diego Padres. Find this gentleman, put him there. All right, let us begin our next game and our next video here. Pittsburgh, home. Nope. Colorado, yeah. Let us start with this gentleman. Okay. All right, let's see if I can get another victory.
It'll be Diamond Dynasty action this evening between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Blue Jays.
Colorado Blue Jays.
Another debut here.
Stepping into the box, Brian Reynolds. And we are set for baseball
leading
here this evening.
The center fielder.
And the pitch.
Brian Reynolds.
Hey. Called strike at the letter, 0-1.
7-1.
A 1-1 count to the Pirates' leadoff hitter.
1-1. Nope.
Breaking ball called just a bit low.
Two balls, one pitch.
And we could be in for a cold one
pitch,
tonight.
Okay.
52 degrees at game time, but should see the... Meanwhile now, this is trouble down that right field line. This should be extra bases. And
all right, that's a double.
In the second with a leadoff double. And that will bring up Eric Gonzalez. He looks at a fastball that misses off the plate for ball one. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Gonzalez sees the ball really well when facing left-handed pitching. He generally picks up a lot of hits against southpaws. He isn't known for displaying a ton of power, however, in these matches.
All right, there we go.
Yeah, in today's game, when you're hearing the word launch angle, I don't think it applies to him against left-handed pitching. He can put a lot of balls in contact. He doesn't get himself into too many count leverage situations and tries to go deep too much. Just a guy who really puts back the ball.
Blew it right by him. Two down. First pitch coming. Here it is. Colin Moran is in the two away now as he looks at a called strike one. Upper part of the strike zone. A dangerous pitch with the changeup, but he laid off. Swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it.
All right.
Coming to the plate now, Tony Gwynn. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
All right, Mr. Gwynn, let's get our hits here.
Down the left field line and deep. And this will wind up a foul ball. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Gonzalez.
This is my third debut video. First, I started with Yadier Molina, and that was a Gold Glove. Then I went to my signature series Larry Doby debut, which was my next video. And that baby is gone. And now this is prime Jacob Ellsbury debut. that's a good way to start my inning, half of the inning.
Overshoots his first baseman as it's over his head. Settling in now, Will Myers. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning.
All right, Will.
First pitch coming, here it is. And he got him out front that time, strike one.
Hey, this pitcher better be careful right here. My man at the plate is not trying to push something to the opposite field.
And that gets down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. Tatis rounds third and is digging for the plate. He will score.
And that is an RBI double.
They extend their lead to two.
Batting good.
All right, Jacob, what do you do here against
here's the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury, as he'll come up empty as he misses the off-speed pitch for strike
one. All right, let's...
Another first-inning RBI opportunity for him here. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1.
Let's get a hit here.
1-2 is the changeup, had him out in front there. Guide into straightaway right. Bell back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Stepping in, Ryan Klesko, runner in scoring position.
All right, Klesko. Here we go.
Here comes the first pitch. Left side. And that's through into left, a base hit. A throw home.
All right, 3-0 lead here in game, the third game of my debut.
And in steps Manny Machado as he overcommits here to a slider out of the zone. One strike to count. Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Reynolds has it for out number three.
That's that. End of the first, I'm up 3-0. In Jacob Ellsbury's debut here.
The next to hit. He'll get us
prime Jacob.
Top of the second. The
right hey, we're still in the early stages in this one.
I keep calling him Jacob. It's Jacoby.
It's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning start.
I am going to get his first
love
name right
the early
someday.
Lead, but this game is far from over. Got to stay on top of what you're trying to do out there and execute pitches.
Jacob Stallings will be the next hitter. He'll take a look at a strike right down the middle. It's 0-1. Tries to go the other way as this is hit in the air down the right field line. Wynn will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. So the next to the plate for Pittsburgh, Adam Frazier. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone.
0-1.
Starts him with a good rising fastball there for strike one.
I gotta say, so far we're pitching pretty good.
Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
Batting it.
At the plate, Gregory Polanco. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
0-1's the count.
Swing and a miss, but he's right on here. One strike. Gets the fastball by him there, and he's in control. 0-2.
This is a perfect time for him to break out that nasty changeup. Great arm action on it and bury something in the dirt, try and get a swing and a miss.
Count is 1-2 now. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a miss for strike three. Pulled the string on him that time and the inning is over. Striding into the box, Austin Nova. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the fresh run and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
0-1 the count. Now here it comes. Softly hit ball here, foul off to the left side, and it's strike two
off
now.
To the left side,
wind
foul.
Up and the 0-2 pitch. Hit on the ground to third. He's got it. And there's one away. Next, the hit will be the pitcher, Adrian Morejon. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Here it comes. This one's down to third. Reined in. Throw on to first, two gone.
Two down. All right, Tony, gonna need you to get a hit here, my friend.
Fly out to start the home first. Here's the pitch. Line down the left field line. But this is foul near the seat. Hit out towards second. Scooped up. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first. Saves an error as the side is retired.
All right, well, that's that.
Top of the third set to get underway. That will bring up the San Diego area native pitcher, Joe Musgrove.
0-1 to the count.
Swing and a miss, 0-1. Fouled off. Hit back up the middle. Taken in by Machado. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Brian Reynolds, one for one as he reached base with a double his first time up.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly.
I opened the Jacob Ellsbury. Just a great mix of pitches. What is it, fourth inning? I got him in the fourth inning pack. I opened that pack up in the first debut video I did earlier. The Yadier Molina debut video.
He got a mistake,
and here
right
I am debuting him two videos
spot.
Later.
Two count. Peter caught too much of the zone.
In there, a base hit.
Up next,
and Blake now. Eric Gonzalez. He'll take a look at a high strike that time. It's nothing in one. In there, and he's ahead 0-2 now.
Yeah, this is straight survival mode. Down 0-2, the numbers are definitely not with the batter here.
And a swing and a miss, and another punch out here. Six already. And that's out number two.
Six punch outs? We're only in the third?
Stand in for the second time now as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing in one. Hit the other way out toward right field. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double.
All right, two out. I need to get out of this inning without giving up.
And there's a swing and a miss at an off-speed pitch to start him out. Nothing in one. Two men are in scoring position for him, so he'll look to make this a one-run game with a base hit here. Swing and a line drive. But just fouls as he just misses extra bases. Hit to first. And a clean lead.
And that is the inning.
Will not come to pass as the inning is over.
Trammell, Tatis, and Will Myers in this inning.
Bottom of the third now, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Taylor Trammell.
All right, Taylor, let's see what you can do here.
Ready, here's the first offering. Committed to that one a bit too soon.
Swinging at stupid inside pitches like that, which I should not have swung at.
Rush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Digging in for his second at bat, Fernando Tatis Jr. He reached base on
the Fernando
later came around to score last time up.
Junior.
And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. Hit sharply on the ground to the left. What a stop on the slide. He beat it out. Nearly a highlight.
All right, Fernando.
He'll have a runner on here with one away.
The third baseman.
Well, here's Will Myers. He pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. It was a double for him in his
That was definitely the hit I should have.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Tatis, runner at first with one gun in the inning.
All right, hit the ball.
Throw over to the bag, back in standing. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And this will wind up being nothing more than a long foul ball, and it'll hold the count at 0-2. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now.
All right, Jacoby. Gonna need to get some hit here. And there we go. There's a hit.
And that runner will go no further than second if there are two aboard now.
All right, Klesko.
Stepping in now, Ryan Klesko squares it up and hits a bolt to left center. And this is going to wind up as extra bases, as that will play one for sure and maybe a second. The runner from first crosses the plate. Now a 5-0 lead. Nick Birdie is going to come on to pitch here. And in just the third inning, you have to think he'll be asked to eat some innings.
All right. That was a
Here's Manny Machado now.
Two RBI double.
This is in the air out to right field. And that'll get down out there near the wall. In at second safely. As also on the play, a run comes across to score.
All right, Austin Nola. Let's see if you can get him in from second.
Into the box now, Austin Nola. As he'll look at a fastball too high for ball one. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Looked like a slider perhaps, but it missed badly, and it's 2-0.
When you're down 6 on the mound, you got to at least throw strikes here.
But a good play by the first baseman to spear this one, and that'll retire the side.
All right. Did some damage in that inning. At the end of third, it's 6-0.
All set for the start of the fourth. And coming forward is the switch hitting outfielder, the right Josh field. Bell. Here's the first pitch to him. Popped him up. Myers shading to his right. One away. Now to the plate, Jacob Stallings comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. To third, right to him. On to first, and that is two quick outs to start the fourth.
So far, so good.
Adam Frazier was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, and he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Got to find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning.
All right, seventh of the ball game of strikeouts. Seventh strikeout of the ball game, so that's good.
Ready now.
Let us do what we do. See if our pitcher can get
a
hit.
Even though they're up by a boatload early on in this one, you can't get complacent and get lazy. They got to keep the gas pedal down because this team that they're playing can strike and score a lot of runs too.
Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. Rained in. And the inning begins with a quick out number one. So the batting order.
All right, Tony, you're 0 for 2. Let's break your 0 for in this game and get a hit here.
Ground out on his line to this point.
Please and thank you.
He's set. Here it comes. Now a swing and a miss.
And won't be doing that if I swing at pitches like that.
For strike one. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2.
Woo-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire, right on by.
And it's a ball and two strikes to Tony Gwynn. Sent out to straightaway center field.
Can that get down? Nope.
And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
The bat.
Stepping up now, Taylor Trammell. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
All right, Taylor.
First offering on its way.
Hey, this is a huge at bat right here. This pitcher wants to end this inning.
Looking forward to getting a hit here, my friend. Come on.
To start the next inning.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Just
it's not
late
easy to get your barrel to pitch that
I would
high.
Like not to be
that can be an effective location as long as he keeps it above the letters.
Hit out towards second. Scooped up. Throwing the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as this side is retired.
All right, that's the end of the fourth, and I am still up 6-0.
ball ready to go in the top of the fifth. And the left-handed hitting outfielder Gregory Polanco bats next.
Gregory.
First pitch fastball in there for a called strike. And low, it's a ball and a strike.
1-1.
High in the air out to center field. And this is taken in there by Ellsbury for the first out.
Fly out to Ellsbury.
Kevin Newman will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Pinch hitting for the Pirates. Number 27, Kevin.
Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one. Hit hard, but this will be a foul ball. Got him. And that's 8 strikeouts now for him in the ballgame. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Brian Reynolds. He singled his last time up. Breaking ball for a strike, 0-1. Checks his swing, but this will be strike two call.
His command has been outstanding so far, hitting nearly all of the spots, and that's been...
And the second baseman...
There, there's the lineup.
Play, and that ends the inning. Sam Howard gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out.
All right, bringing in a lefty.
A couple of innings for his guys.
All right, Sam Howard.
Here's the first pitch.
Gonna need you to throw it right down the middle.
Back up the middle. He's got it. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Here's Will Myers. One for two with a double on the ledger so far.
All right.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Hit hard back up the middle. Reined in. On to first, and there were two down. So two gone now for
Jacoby.
Jacoby.
What do you do against lefties? All right, your contact.
Ellsbury.
Now the pitch home to Ellsbury. Swinging bunt out in front of the plate. On to first, and they don't come any easier than that. A three-pitch inning, and the side is retired.
All right, that's the end of the fifth. And I did nothing in that inning.
Top half of the sixth about to get started. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Eric Gonzalez.
Eric
swung on and missed the first strike.
One of the biggest factors on how long you're going to go to start is how many first pitch strikes you throw. 80% usually means you're going to have a pretty good day. That's on the menu so far.
A ball and two strikes now.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
Scooped up. And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted.
All right, Klusko. Doing your thing.
Next for the Buccos. Brian Hayes. Trying to follow up the double that his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Drew Pomeranz.
Here comes the first pitch.
All right, let's continue our winning ways here.
Ball and a strike. No runs, four hits, and one error in the contest for the Pirates so far. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. Struck him out. He becomes the ninth strikeout victim thus far.
The first baseman.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Colin Moran. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. And that one swung on and missed 0-1. In there, strike two. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Trammell is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side.
The end of the sixth.
Riding in.
Oh, no. That's, this is the bottom of the sixth. Sorry. Here we are, bottom of the sixth.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Reynolds is on the move for it. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Into the
all right,
now,
Manny.
Manny Machado. He doubled earlier in the game. 1 for 2 to this point. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Ohtani extends nicely, and this ball driven to right field and deep. And he's going to make the catch. And he paid a big price for it, too, as he crashes headlong into the wall.
Ready, here's the first
I'll let you play the next game.
Center field, a ball that's well
all right.
That's off the wall. And he'll coast into second here with a two-out double.
All right, let's see if the pitcher can get a hit here.
Into the box, Adrian Morejon. And he puts it on the ground to second. And cleanly. And nothing on the two-out double as the inning is over.
All right. Bell, Stallings, and Frazier. All right.
Stepping in, Josh Bell. He'll try and do what he can to work toward cutting into this big deficit. First pitch coming. Here it is. And he takes ball one. Swing and a miss, one and one.
Even though we're late into this ball game, this guy's feel is still top notch. This guy's a horse.
And he fouls this one off. And he struck him out.
There we go.
10th victim set down
on strikeouts for this game.
Here comes the first pitch. Jacob Stallings stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1. Now the pitch.
So far, so good.
He looked like a caveman swinging a club on that one.
My hope is I can get Jacoby one more at bat, but I'm starting to think he's probably
in the seventh, and he's jumped ahead of the count right here. Looks like he could stay in this game a while longer.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Jacob Stallings goes down for out number two in the top half. Fouled away. And he's got another one here. 12 punch outs now in the ballgame, and that'll end the inning.
All right.
Digging in.
Okay, Tony. You're 0-4 in this game. Let's break this, please, and thank you.
Tony.
First delivery to him on the way. Bouncer up the middle.
There we go. That breaks it.
First pitch swinging there as he's on to kick off the inning.
All right, Taylor. Let's get another hit with him.
Right now, Taylor Trammell. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And now we get down out there for extra bases. Is on his way home.
RBI triple.
The score, and they're pulling away. They lead by 7.
All right, Jacoby Ellsbury might get another up bat here.
Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty. It's strike one.
As a matter of fact, it might be in this inning.
Grounded back up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is into score.
All right, Myers.
Standing in now, Will Myers. As the first pitch to him is off the plate for a ball, 1-0. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. 1-1 the count. Runner at first with no outs here. Now a throw over, and he's back standing. The 1-1 home.
All right, come on. Here we go.
Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. In now, Jacoby Ellsbury.
Okay, Jacoby.
Ground ball last time up.
Yeah, Matt, see if I can get another pitcher to try and get the same result as his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
Reynolds is there. Two gone. Digging in to try it again. Ryan Klesko. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far.
All right, Klesko.
Here's the first offering. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Reynolds is on the move for it. But he can't get there, and it bounces over the wall. It's a ground rule double.
All right, ground rule double. All right, we're going to need to get a hit here so we can have another run.
Yep.
As a matter of fact, that might be two runs.
And he's going to score with ease.
Two RBIs.
Too late. Tag, and he's out going for second. That ends the
shouldn't have done that, but
I
at least got two runs.
On the play.
All right, let's get Emilio Pagan.
Emilio Pagan and summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please.
Here's Gregory Polanco. As he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep the ball around the knees like that.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Machado is there. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number eight.
Now batting.
Digging in, John Ryan Murphy. He's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. Into right field, that's a base hit. So now to the plate, Ryan Reynolds. As he comes up empty on a pitch right down the middle for strike one. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
Two mid-90s fastballs right there that he doesn't seem to think he can catch up to. I wouldn't be shocked if he came right at him again with another good one.
Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Eric Gonzalez stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
Go to that well one more time. He's been late on the first two.
And it's fouled away. Got him. And he goes down on strikes for the third time. Bottom of inning number eight set to go. And next inning is the
catcher,
Austin Nola.
The catcher, Austin.
Hard hit ball to short. He's got it. And that's the first down. Into the box now, Emilio Pagan. He's getting his first play.
All right, this is a righty, so that means we need Mitch Moreland.
Just a little bit ago. Mitch Moreland will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
All right, Mitch.
Swing and a soft liner down the line and right, but foul.
So far, so good.
A lot of movement that time. It's 0-2.
Hey, this guy's so aggressive, I don't think this pitch is anywhere near the zone.
Fouled off. Bases are empty, one man out.
Bases are empty.
A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone
that
for out
stupid.
Number two.
I should have swung at that. Gotta be a little more patient next time.
Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble. He takes the turn and heads for second. Arms pumping. He's hustling for third. And he is into third with a two-out triple.
All right, Trammell, let's get him in.
Taylor Trammell, and he fouls this one off.
Let's see if you can hit the ball.
Really fun.
Or at least up the middle or in the hole or something or in the gap. Would be nice, or off the wall.
Here's a swing and a ground ball for Frazier at second. And they'll escape danger here after the two-out triple as the inning is over.
All right. Well, that is the end of the eighth. And we are now calling in the closer. Even though this is not a closing situation.
Pomeranz comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. First pitch of the at-bat.
All right, Drew,
on its way.
Let's do this. Have a say.
Wind
we got
up and the 0-1.
Hey.
Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but a foul ball, and the count holds at 0-2. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game.
First baseman, number 19.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Colin Moran comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
We are on a roll here.
A count of 1-1 to the Pirates' first baseman. It's 1-2.
You rarely see a pitcher of this quality throw one right down the middle, and man, as a hitter, probably a good chance you're not going to see that pitch again.
And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch-outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen.
All right, first two men out of the bullpen he faces. All right, he has a strikeout. Let's see if I can make that
three. Punch out the side right here. If this guy's going to do him favors and swing outside the zone, that's exactly what's going to happen.
Ball that's
two balls, one strike.
Good pitch as this is swung on and missed, and now they're down to perhaps their final strike.
All right, let's do this thing. Please be strike three.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it.
All right, Jacoby didn't have as good a much of a debut as the other two videos that I did today, but I got another victory.
And get a well-earned victory.
10-0, the final shutout score in this one.
So I'm
Jays jumped out to an early lead in the first and never
good, good,
looked
good.
Back.
Happy and all that.
Is credited with the win. Joe Musgrove couldn't work out of the third inning, taking the loss. So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. From my partners Dan Pleasak.
That's a wrap
Mark
on things this
Matt
evening
Vaskirson.
In this game.
This has been a special presentation.
So it's been
of
good.
MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
So I'm happy with a. Another victory here.
Here now is our final.
Making some videos here for myself, for my YouTube channel. That will be my third video tonight. Ooh, all right. Give me the Cincinnati Silver. Apparently not. Alright, where did I just get those from? Alright. Alright, still got those up. And I got that done. So. Alright, let's do my default thing as I always do. I'll show you what I do, why I... And I've gone too far. Alright. Dave got the Nelson Lamet. Alright, he goes there. He goes there. He goes there. He goes there. Alright, so that is that. Check my team affinity here. Alright, we're getting there. We're getting there. Alright, so let us say goodbye. So as always, until next time, take care of yourself and each other.